What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. And right now, we got Camila Cabello, crying in the club. We got giveaways coming this month, so I am going to have a live stream on Saturday to tell you how you can enter into the giveaway. But yeah, I've been out for a little bit. I've been sick, but I am back and I'm better. Shut up. I'm back and I'm better than ever, and we are ready to get into some more Camila. I love her voice so much. It's so good. And oh, Justin Bieber. Oh, I don't think it's the real Bieber. It doesn't have a check mark next to it. So we are going to get into it, and we're going to react to Crying in the Club. I think this should be an interesting song. But let's get into it. I already love the mood. I just want to say that. The violins to me is so beautiful. The feel of it, it's just like black and white with a little bit of beam of white light coming down. Black dress, everything about it so far is setting the mood, setting the vibe, so good.
Why did you leave me here to burn? I'm way too young to be this hurt. I feel doomed in hotel rooms, staring straight up at the wall, counting wounds, and I'm trying to numb them all. Do you care? Do you care? Why don't you care? I gave you all of me, my blood, my sweat, my heart, and my tears. Why don't you care? Why don't you care? I was there, I was there when no one was. Now you're gone and I'm here.
This is so good. Her voice is fantastic, and the emotion that's coming across in this song is amazing. Amazing. And wow.
When no one was, now you're gone and I'm here. I have questions for you. Number one, tell me who you think you are. You got some nerve trying to tear my faith apart. I have questions. Number two, why would you try and play me for a fool? I should have never, ever, ever trusted you. I have questions. Number three, why would you, who you swore that you would be? I have questions, I got questions haunting me.
I love that line, I got questions haunting me. These are questions that she's asking that she'll never get an answer to from an ex or whatever it is. And it's haunting for a little while you're trying to figure out what went wrong, where did it go wrong, and you just need the answers, and you're not getting any answers. That's the hardest part sometimes, and that line encapsulates it.
Questions haunting me.
She's good at these, like, double, like, changing scenes, changing music kind of things. Ugh. Okay.
You think that you'll die without him. You know that's a lie that you tell yourself. You fear that you lay alone. Put your arms around me tonight. Let the music lift you up like you've never been so high. Open up your heart to me. Let the music lift you up like you've never been this free. Till you feel the sun rise. Let the music warm your body like the heat of a thousand fires. The heat of a thousand fires. Ain't no crying in the club, hey, hey.
So interesting. So interesting. I love the change. I love the feel. It's baffling to me. This is so cool.
You know, that's a lie that you told yourself. You fear that you'll never meet another so pure. It ain't true, ain't true, ain't true. Nah. So put your arms around me tonight. Let the music lift you up like you never.
I like it. It's also like a story. The first half of it was like the feeling of it, like the fresh breaking up of it. And then, like, it's now she's getting over it, and there ain't no crying when you go to the club. You're there to have a good time. You're there to meet new people, dance, and just have fun. And it's, like, it's the two sides of a breakup. I think that's absolutely genius. I've been so high. Open up your heart to me. Let the music lift you up like you've never been this free. Till you feel the sunrise. Let the music warm your body like the heat of a thousand fires. The heat. That's a lie that you tell yourself. You feel. But also the flashbacks of the hurt are still there. So it's like, even though you're in the club and you're having fun, you still have that pain behind you.
That's a lie that you tell yourself. You feel that you lay alone forever now. It ain't true, ain't true, ain't true. I said, ain't no crying, ain't no crying in the club, no crying. I said, ain't no crying, ain't no crying in the club, ain't no crying in the club. Hey, hey, let the beat carry the tears as they fall, baby. Ain't no crying in the club. Hey, hey, with a little faith, your tears turn to ecstasy.
Absolutely genius of a song. She crushed it. This was such a beautiful song. Such a beautiful song. From beginning to end, it told a story. Two halves of one story that makes it a complete song. Both of those songs could be separate songs. Like on an album, she could have separated it and did that. But she put them together and it creates one big story. And it's absolutely fantastic. And I loved it a lot. Anyways, guys, if you liked this video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, you can hit that thumbs down. Not going to hurt me, or you can hit that thumbs up because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing. It really does help out the channel. We're on our way to 13,000, and we're getting there pretty quickly. Sorry, y'all. I have a lot of burping going on. Anyways, if you guys, or as always, until next time, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard.